What up on in there? It's your boy Brian D coming at you. Some more Axis and Allies. My game against Gecko Boy 44. Looks like it's Germany round two. So as always, let's see what the Allies did on their turns. Battleship. Interesting. Combat, Morocco. So I landed here. Huang Tong here. Iwo Jima, which is here. Okay, so is that it? Yep. Russia. Two tanks, four infantry. Western Russia, and this one, just like I thought he would. Okay. Here. Okay. Okay. Well, I definitely want to kill these guys. You're going to come over here because I'm only going to go for it. Probably pull them down here. I would like to kill these fighters though. Otherwise, those are gonna end up down here. Probably here to defend. Think I'm gonna go for it. Should I save these three tanks? Just don't know. I don't think I need to. course, four hits. Seriously? Lose a fighter. Come on, man. There we go. Should I keep the fighter? So the bomber is going to have to land here. And we'll just get killed by the bomber over here and fighter. One, two, three. Well, they do have a place to land because I didn't take it. Alright, I'm gonna save my fighter because, again, the bomber's just gonna die. Okay, give me a hit. Nice. Okay, let's go. I think that's gonna do it. Seven units plus a fighter, so he can bring it's on this transport. Bring a tank and infantry, one shot, and a bomber. Screw it. The number one rule in this game is protect your capital. So you are going here. Okay, 45 for next turn. All right, well, I think this game is gonna be done fairly quickly, because I am gonna blast into Russia fairly soon. Japan, who knows what's gonna happen? I can bring these units up here. Thinking of putting my whole fleet here because I can block him from everything. Which is probably what I'll do. I'll move my fighters or my these guys down, but we have to see what UK does. They're gonna blast into here and stuff. So anyway, I appreciate you watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you care to. I do appreciate that. Otherwise, have a good day. And see ya.